Chris here live in the Dream Giveaway Garage, and today we're going to be talking about this amazing 1965 Corvette Stingray convertible Restomod that you can win in this year's Classic Vette Dream Giveaway. What an amazing Corvette this is. It has all of the classic styling, the lines, the beauty that you expect from a mid-year Corvette, and all the drivability, all the comfort, all the luxury that you expect from a new car. Come on along, and we're gonna show you what makes this classic Ray one of the coolest cars on the Dream Giveaway website. If you've been around Corvettes for any length of time, you already know that the hood opens the opposite way of a regular muscle car. And what a great sight here, no Gen 1 engine like you'd see on a stock restored or a NCRS concourse. This Restomod features a 495 horsepower Chevrolet Performance LS3 fuel injected engine. Looks beautiful under this engine bay. You can also see that Wilwood master cylinder there, as well as that vintage air setup as well. This is really what defines a Restomod as opposed to as simply a restoration, and that's taking modern parts, because the word Restomod takes two words, restoration and modification. And so the modification here in the Restomod hobby is really by putting an LS engine in here, but that's not the only modification. As I walk around this vehicle, I'll point out all of those other great Restomod features that make this a world-class Corvette that you could even drive day in and day out. Think of that, a 1965 Corvette that could be your daily driver without fouled plugs, without flooded carburetor bowls, without old drum brakes, without old steering, something that you can drive safely and comfortably. Sound good? Well, you need to get over to dreamgiveaway.com and get your entries to win, because one lucky person is going to get the keys and the title to this Restomod mid-year Corvette. Let's take another look at that engine bay, if the camera doesn't mind coming on in here. And look at all this great custom work that you can see here. The routing of the air cleaner. Of course, the battery there is still in a stock location. And then if you look here, you can see that whole steering box here. And the front suspension is all upgraded to modern specification. This Corvette is a blast to drive and comfortable to drive too. Let's take a walk around and see what else we can show you on this fine grand prize 1965 Corvette Restomod. This is a stock 1965 hood for a small block Corvette. The big blocks had what was called a power bulge hood. So this is a stock one here. We've got the electric headlights. Yes, they're electric from the factory all the way back then in 1965. But that system has been upgraded for modern safety and convenience. If we look around, we'll see that it still has those chrome mid-year bumpers, but when we get to the wheels, we see something a little different. If you recall the knockoff wheels of the mid-year Corvette, this is similar, but it's completely modern. This set from Vision Wheel, they are 15-inch on the front and in the rear, and they kind of give that throwback look to the knockoff wheel or the turbine wheel from back in the day. Continuing walking around the car, we'll see that we've got beautiful chrome here. Here for the auxiliary hardtop. And yes, there is an auxiliary hardtop painted in the body color that comes along with this grand prize. And then the fuel filler cap there, sparkly and bright. Looks wonderful here. The insignia, Corvette Stingray, as classic as it gets. And then take a look at those super cool tail lights, quad lights. In fact, that look is so iconic that Chevrolet has brought it back numerous times, generation after generation, because it's such a cool look. Oh, one other thing I should point out here. Talk about the classic styling, the lines, and the beauty of the mid-year Corvette. These gills up here on the front fenders, they changed in the number of gills that you'd see from year to year. So three of them is correct for 1965. Now let's go ahead and take a look at the interior of this Corvette. And I'm just dying to sit in it. But since it's a soft top, you can peek right in there with me. Italian grade leather here. This is all custom. Not only leather on the seat, but on the dash, on the steering wheel. And take a look at those gauges. They look stock, don't they? But wait till I sit in it and turn that key over to the power position. And you're gonna see that they come to life because they are modern Dakota Digital gauges there. Something else I should point out to you, four speed. Well, that was good back in the day. But this baby rocks with a five speed Tremec manual transmission and of course, three pedals on the floor. You've got that big call out on that white shifter knob and another call out right there on the center console. Now, let me get inside and let me show you those gauges because they're super cool. All right, so when I move to the on position here, take a look at how those gauges light up. Dakota Digital did a fantastic job. Here they are classic, and then here they are, amazing. Never have to worry about old gauges not giving you accurate readings. These gauges are the best in the business. Coolest feature, no radio. Well, there is, but you have to know how to access it. You do it from an app. So all you do is you go into your Bluetooth setting on your phone, and then you go ahead and find the pairing to this. Once you've got it, you connect. Now watch this, this is so cool. Okay, you hear that beep? That means we're connected. Now I'm gonna go into my music library, and how about some Frank Sinatra? Wouldn't that be cool? Again, all this is done without any buttons on a radio within the Corvette itself. So give me one more moment here while I pull this up, and we're gonna look for a song from Frank. And I'll pick the first one that comes up. There you go. What a rockin' sound system.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like.
There you go. All. There you go, guys. That is so cool. All from your phone, you can control what music is playing through this wonderful sound system. Well, I'll tell you what, it's always fun to then fire up the Corvette. We're gonna do that for you right now. Notice I didn't have to pump that gas pedal. Beautiful throaty sound, dual exhaust. Absolutely amazing. Again, a top-notch restoration, world-class on this Corvette. What would it cost you to build a Corvette this nice? Oh, probably $150,000 to $200,000. But when you donate today to help out great charities, eight great charities, as a matter of fact, you'll get your entries to win. And if you're the winner, you're gonna get a chance to be right here in the Dream Giveaway Garage. And you'll get the keys, and we'll sign over the title to you. It's great hanging out with you today. Thanks for hanging out with me today, and we will see you next time with more great fun, more great action. And this is one of the best grand prizes ever offered, right here in our favorite place on earth, the Dream Giveaway Garage. See you next time.